Make sure the hazmat crew to make sure the arena is clean. Mac, what do you think? Mac, we're not going to get anything. They're going to make sure it's disinfected.
Make sure they're all everybody disinfects the ring. Sanitation, yeah.
And mark the back boxer, mark
the coach,
your dad. So, and there's the chicken Alfredo. You're going to turn pro later tonight. They moved you up to like the co-main, right?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Mark Castro.
Check us out.
Live on the zone.
It's very exciting.
9 p.m. Texas time, 7 p.m. California time.
All right, there's the time to eat.
Time to eat. Okay, we're going to eat.
All right, I'll walk with you guys for a little bit. Ghostbusters uniforms. That's what PBC was doing. Do you want a picture by the Riverwalk, Mac? You can take a picture by the Riverwalk.
Where's the Riverwalk?
Right here in the photo booth.
Oh, that's it? I've been there. I walked the Riverwalk many times.
You can take a picture by the Riverwalk and they'll think you're outside.
Oh, you fucker. I thought you meant the real one.
No, you can't go outside. It's the first time. You're about to leave the hotel today for the first time since Monday.
Yup. Nah, but you know, this is this bubble. You know, they got...
Okay. If Oscar De La Hoya watched Triple G yesterday, what is he thinking today?
He thinks he's got a chance.
It'll be a good fight?
Yeah.
50-50, 60-40? What do you think? 70-30 for who? What about Canelo Triple G 3? Who wins?
Canelo?
Hello, hello, how are you? Four. We gotta keep going up. More escalators. Next set of escalators. Yeah. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Mark Castro fighting today, co-main on the Canelo Smith. Canelo Smith? Mac. Canelo Smith?
Round 8.
I say 5, but we'll see. There you have it. Stay tuned. For YouTubeReport.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Secback.